The concerning thing for me is, as I look at 2023, I think it's going to be almost impossible to avoid that recession. And that suggests that what we've seen so far in 2022, among the worst bear markets in history, has largely been a byproduct of inappropriately tight monetary policy combined with some fiscal tightening that was a natural byproduct of rolling off of COVID stimulus. That's now likely to manifest itself as genuine financial stress and economic condition stress in 2023.